Elsewhere now, a top defector from North Korea to the South says he will run for a parliamentary seat in his adopted country. Tae Yong-ho was North Korea's former diplomat to Britain. He defected to South Korea a few years ago and wants to run for office as a member of the opposition Liberty Korea Party.
He says he wants to help reunify the two Koreas and other defectors living in South Korea. Our senior Korea correspondent Lim Yoon-suk has more.
At the National Assembly, Tae Yong-ho held a press conference explaining that he defected to South Korea in 2016 with his wife and two sons in seek of freedom.
저는 대한민국의 그 누구보다 북한 체제와 정권에 대해 깊이 알고 있습니다. 이런 경험과 전문성을 바탕으로 해서 대한민국 정부의 통일 정책이 무조건적인 포주기 방식이나 무조건적인 대립 구도가 아니라 자유민주적 기본 질서에 입각하여 남과 북의 진정한 평화 통일을 위한 현실적인 통일 정책.
He says he wants other North Koreans to also enjoy that freedom under a unified Korea. Now, since he's been here in South Korea, Tae Yong-ho has been actively talking to the media and writing articles criticizing the North Korean authoritarian government led by Kim Jong-un. And he believes his win can help unify the two Koreas.
평생을 북한의 외교관으로 활동했던 태영호 같은 이도 대한민국의 헌법기관의 국회의원으로 대한민국 국민들에 의해 직접 선출되는 지역의 대표자로 일할 수 있다는 사실을 북한의 주민들과 엘리트들이 확인하는 순간 우리가 바라는 진정한 통일은 성큼 한 걸음 더 다가올 것이라고 저는 믿습니다.
Since he defected, North Korea has called him a human scum, like all other defectors. And North Korea has also accused him of embezzling government money and committing other crimes. Now, apart from helping with this unification issue, he says he also wants to help other North Korean defectors adapting to life here in South Korea. Currently, there are more than 30,000 North Koreans who have crossed over to the South. Tae Yong-ho is the most senior North Korean official to have fled North Korea since the defection in 1997 of Kwang Jang-yeop, who was the chief architect of North Korea's governing Juche ideology of self-reliance. Now, experts are not ruling out the possibility he could win, since he will be the second North Korean defector to run in the election after Cho Myung-chol in 2012. Lim Yoon-suk, CNA, Seoul.